Cock is fun.
Cock is fresh.
Cock is a play. Cock is about, it's about a young guy in love with two different people. One happens to be a woman, one happens to be a man.
I thought it was the funniest new play I'd read for about 10 years. It's nothing that isn't 2,000 years old. It's just Mike's done it in a really playful and original way.
I just thought this is handled with terrific integrity and terrific fun.
I knew a lot of people that had experiences, sexual experiences with both men and women, but didn't define themselves as being gay or straight.
Right now, we're in a period that likes to put people into categories and boxes. We like to check off, I like this, I am this, and sort of box ourselves in by labeling ourselves. And I think this play is a real call to action against that.
The title of the play is a word. It's a word, and it means a male chicken. It also means other things.
For someone who's an idiot, or someone who thinks a lot of themselves, or for a penis, clearly.
A guy who's a bit of a failure.
Or it's what you do to a gun before it goes off.
The play itself is actually about love.
When you've found something that you love, you must fight for it in ways you hadn't anticipated.
It is a fight to the death for someone you love. And in the midst of it, trying to figure out who you do love, and why do you love them, and who are you?
A good relationship is worth a good fight. It's very true. The problem is when you have two relationships that are both worth good fights. And that is what is happening in this play.
You've got four actors in a space, acting right in front of you, up close, and telling a story.
It blows up all our expectations of what you put on a stage.
It's a full round, which means that you come in and sit down and you see the people across from you.
The audience will be aware of each other like they are at a cockfight.
It is an unusual theatrical experience. It's unlike any play I've ever read or seen.
It's a very funny play. It should be like a good time.
Cock is short but packs a punch.
The cock is growing every day.
Cock is cock. Cock's gonna be great. Cock is cool.